Alright, we've got to find the entrance in the old village, which I believe is down here. Yeah, there it is. I'm just kind of hoping there aren't endless Paititi guards and Trinity everywhere, which I suspect there will be at some point. Oh, new base camp. Epic. Let's see if we can get the new outfit on. We have the new weapon. Damn, it's still not allowing me to choose it. Why is it not allowing me to choose that? Hey ho. Right. Got to love a good wind chart. Oh, I'm full of feathers anyway. I think we might not be full of perception plants. So. Here we are. Can't carry anymore. Right. Okay, so can't get up there. Right, it is up there. I've just got to get up to it. Right, okay. Oh, can't get up there then. All there. Right. So, how do I get across to it? Done the hard bit. Come on, Laurie, you can get up there. Damn blast. Okay, how do we get up there? Obviously got to get up there somewhere. To that bridge. And I'm doing something really stupidly wrong here. Might as well kill a rabbit. Oh, it's annoying. Right. So how do I get up there? Right, let's try that tree. Right. Not going to get me up there though, is it? Right, I could jump around in the tops of trees for a long time. But I ain't going to get into that unless I do something different. I don't really want to just keep killing birds. Okay. Right. Okay, so okay. Right. Very interesting, right, I'm on top of it now. What have we found? So we found an archivist map, that's fine. Okay, hidden door, brilliant, right, excellent, yes, we're in. So we've beat the Paititi. We've done the first tomb. This should be the last tomb. Nice. Okay. Okay. Right. Follow the path taken by Amaru. I suspect Trinity's going to be down here. It's just a suspicion I have. Oh, lovely. Okay. And have to play in The Last of Us for the last few weeks. I'm going to press the wrong button, so there it goes.
This must be the red fungus Amaru mentioned in his Ooh. Letter. It's obviously deadly.
Don't go too close then, Lara. Right, okay, what we got here? Just shed loads of this red fungus. But there is a path through there. Right, okay. But what was behind? So let's go back. Right, we've got to do something with this cannon then, have we? Maybe not, maybe not. No. Okay, it's just an old ruin. Not to be shot at. It's dangling there for something, surely. Right. What's up here?
Trinity must have put these here. They should still be functional.
Well, that's going to stop anybody following me. Found a way through. So what was round here then? That's a way through. What actually was round? Relics and the like. Okay. Right. Amaru's note. Okay.
My dearest Sairi.
Nothing that interesting. No, nada. Okay, we did get the relic. Okay. Okie dokie, big jump. Whoa, out of there, get out of there, Laura. Okay. Another cannon. Okay. Let's go, let's do it. Colour enrichment. Whoa. Why do I not like that music?
The gate wasn't just for protection. It was to hide this tomb. And Amaru knew it was here.
Right. Okay.
I don't have enough space for that.
Nice, might take a photograph of that. Yeah, we're good. Put up on the forum later in the community.
The spores are too deadly to cross, but I can't pry my way through that barrier.
So it's a cannon. We have rope. So, what do we connect this to then? It's another cannon. Right. There's no point in turning that unless it's connected to something. Right, that bugger's gonna move on me. Okay. Maybe I do go that way first. Let's try and go around. Get equipment. Give it a shove, Laura. Give it a shove, girl. Right. Okay. So that weighed that down then. So that's done the cannon. The old conquistador gold. Right. Ow. Gonna blow the wall out, is it? Or do I need it a bit higher? No, it needs to be higher. I've blown myself up. Bugger. Okay. So it doesn't need me on it, does it? Right, it's got to be up there, hasn't it? How do I get something else onto it? Right. No. Right. Okay. That's the train again. Gotta get the cannon high. Take a ride, Laura. Okay. So we've got to get that under the cannon. Right. Okay, we have this idea. Okay, so let's push this over the other side. And we've got to get it through. Okay. Right, another idea. Get it on the ramp. So we can't take it through the poison. Okay. Go, 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 because the poison would have killed us. And get under the cannon, get under the cannon, get under the cannon, get under the cannon. Lovely. It's going down again. Damn. That thing. Oh, that you didn't get under it. Damn. Right. Oh. If I go that side, is the poison going to kill me? He's not going to get under it. Right, got to be quick here. Right, all the way down. Get it. All the way down. How long have I got? Not long enough. Not long enough. Let's try that again. I haven't got anything else to get on this. No, it's not long enough to get under that and pull it. Right, okay, I'm missing something somewhere. So, it's got to be high. It's got to be higher than it is now. Is there anything up there to push it down with again? Not too sure that there is. So it's stopping it. Okay. There's nothing else up here. So that's got to get underneath that somehow. Right, is there anything else to push down onto? To push down onto that is only Lara's weight that it's taking any further. So how do I get under that? Come on, I can't pull it. There's nothing to find. My way in. So since I get on that, it's just gonna blow me up again, which I definitely don't want. So how do I pin this down? Get over there. Can I do that? I don't think I can. Not sure that I can just jump that and grab it. No, I can't. So that hasn't got anything to do with it. Ooh, dilemmas. Bit stuck. Maybe that will not go under it. So I've got to get this lower. How do I get that lower? Okay, let's try another tactic. This is going to be the right way either. See, that's not... Right, so that's there. Okay, oops, that fell off, Laura. There's no way, whoops. There's no way I can put anything under that in time. So that's up there to roll down there, but it won't go underneath this. I've got to release it and run. Right, okay, I got it. Got to release it and run. Right, got it. Boom. Right, got to release. Run, Lara, run. Stay on it. Happy days. Boom. Now we can fire this. Okay. Nice. So that's made another entrance on the other side. Okay. So. Whoops. Oh, she won't climb up there. Come on, Lara, you can climb up there, girl. Through that Barry. Bit of investigation while I'm around here. See what's around. No, that's just an empty archway. No. Ah, and another apparent empty archway. Interesting. Okay. So, what am I missing? Oh, shoot. I nearly missed that. So, I went up to the right, and there was no apparent way in. So what is this? So that's just a death trap. So I could either jump across or go round to the right. Well, the obvious easy answer to that is to go round to the right and get inside the arches. Nothing obvious there. So the answer's got to be down here somewhere. Right, why does it look like that should be the answer, but it isn't? Whoa, what was that? Gold? Oh. And that's just the other way. It's not a way down. Right. So, I am so missing something. Something blatantly obvious. Right, that mural has nothing to do with it. Why does it look like I should be able to get through there? I can't. That is just that hole there. Right. And the secret of this is, when it's on hard, look for ledges. Okay. It's windy in here. Hey, oh. Is that the end? That looks like the end. I'm going to do a bit of a recce though before, because I'm not on any time attack or anything. There's nothing obvious here. Oh,
God, whoa. So many bodies. It's not that easy. Those spores.
It's not that easy, is it, Lara? Right, I can get a tree that side. Got some overhangs that side. We obviously can't just swim. I suspect we'd be dead if we just swim. What have we got this way? Right, an official Trinity report. Right, okay. So, it's got to be that tree. Okay, we've got a branch to jump across onto. Nice. Right. Okay. Okie doke. Oh, went too low. Damn. Okay. So, definitely got a little power, but do not go to the low. Right. How do I get around? Whoa, 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 whoa. See, that tree's blocking me. Okay. So definitely got a repel, but we're two. See, as soon as I go down there, I'm dead meat. Okay. get down here now. And what am I going to do now I'm down here? I can't just run around. Whoopsie. I just don't know. No, I'm going to die. It's a gruesome death. Right, there's more straight above it. Okay, right, so... So there's more right above the tomb that I've got to use, so I've got to get to that. I've got to get across to that right above the tomb, so when I get there, I can't just bounce right around. I need to climb. Yeah. Got to get onto that to repel. So how do I get onto that? So let's climb as the repel. Definitely nowhere to climb to. That's the baby. That's the baby. I'm not taking any risks here. I'm just gonna jump at it. Boom. Nailed it. Boom, trophy.
This entire construction is a test for the leadership of Trinity. If Amaru had fully committed to Trinity sooner, they would have given him the food then, before Sairi went hunting and got killed. I will never hesitate again. Amaru was making a promise to his dead brother in a language no other Paititian could read. There is one person who can confirm all of this for me.
Ooh, is there more? Is there more? Gonna go off and start from the next stage.